We are going to review Livon hair serum today. ये एक spray format में आया है. Now this is packed with serum glosses and this is how it looks. It got two layer. One is pinkish, another is whitish. And the brand says that you need to shake it up before applying. You can apply on your damp or your dried hair, both. I directly do not spray it on my scalp. I just keep it at a distance and then that's how I do it. I'm not a fan of its fragrance. It's too strong for me. So I do not use it on daily basis. I just use it on the days when I wash my hair post that. And when I feel my hair are getting too frizzy, just run your fingers through your hair. Does make your hair look a little shiny. That I cannot take away from Livon. Fragrance, no. Shine, yes. Frizz control, definitely yes. Affordable, super affordable. Price is $250. I got it on some discount from Amazon. And ta-da, this is how my hair looks. So that's all we have for this quick review for Livon Hairspray Serum. Subscribe for more, and if you're willing to buy it, link will be in description box below. Ta-da!